afternoon. Evening. Oh. I was tired last night. Okay. See what we got. 242.3. That was weird. Took a very long time to focus.
I could have swore it said 242.3.
But it was 243.6.
Whatever. Numbers are hard.
Yeah. It is 100 million degrees today.
So I'm a little nervous
about going and doing stuff. Like going out and working out or something. But I think that's what I'm gonna do. Go work out.
Work out.
So yeah. Get us a breakfast first.
This is what I ended up with. Just two eggs. Looks pretty good.
It is scorchingly hot out there. So I think I'm gonna go out and get some Zevia. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go out and get some Zevia. Maybe a coffee. I think Laura and I might go to the gym when she gets home. Or my idea, we might go swim. But yeah. So we'll see what comes of that. But for right now, it's just kind of lounging around day. I was so tired yesterday.
We got a little bit of stuff done, but I'm so tired.
Even just saying it makes me feel tired today. I'm very tired today. Rumor's very tired today. We're all very tired today. So,
where'd Rumor go?
She peaced out. Yeah, so we might be going swimming. That'd be fun. We will see. So, quick update. I gotta grab my sunglasses. Hopefully I have them from Eric's yesterday. Go grab those. Yeah, quick update. It is a million billion degrees today. If you're wondering how hot it was. They were not at Eric's. They were in my tool bag.
This is always one of those days where you feel like you should buy an air conditioner. And you're like, it's only really for like 2 months. So it's not really necessary.
But there's so much sugar in them. They're always so good.
Yes. 8 grams for package. 8 grams of sugar for one of those little packages.
I feel like I'm just gonna get these because I'm going free. But Laura always gets like little packs like that, and it's like pretty much the same price. But there's what, like 12 slices in it. And then I always feel bad because I'm like, I like cheese too.
I just figure.
That one's going free. It's good. They have a whole aisle dedicated to cookies. Who would have thought? I feel like I should frequent this aisle more often.
Give me the hell out of here.
So I went for Zevia. Sorry, just my phone keeps like stopping me. So I went for Zevia, but all I end up getting it, but I also got this. Never bought it before, but I think I tried it at my mom's before. It has No sugar, just natural flavoring, lime juice. Yeah. So carbonated water, citric acid and flavoring, and natural flavoring from lime juice. And this one's cherry, so that's not weird at all. But yeah. I think I've tried those before. I think Mom and them get them at Costco, but I thought I'd get a couple because they were buy one going free. Buy one going free is such a good deal. Alright. Holy dinosaur crap. It's
insane.
It always sucks trying to find like flip-flops and stuff for me. Cause I wear size 13. And like they have everything in size like 5 to 12. I was gonna say 14. But they don't have any 13s. They had like three pairs of shoes in size 13. That was it. I want flip-flops. But they're hard to find in my size. I was almost kind of thinking of going to a superstore. This one here has like a big this one here has like a big what do you call it? Clothing line section. But I'm over it now. Alright. Time to get gone. Oh, that looks fun. They have kayaks. We haven't done much kayak. I haven't done any kayak, and I think Laura went once. Alright. Trying to think, but nowhere else to go. So yeah, talk to you guys after.
Changed into my beach attire. Maybe an hour early, but yeah, Laura will be off soon, and then we will party hard. I'm not very hungry today. I did up the iced coffee and stuff. Yeah, I got my cool drinks. Very thirsty though. So, I'm gonna drink some more water. I'm gonna chug down a couple of those drinks. As a thirsty boy. Rumor, I have great news. Rumor. I know it's too hot. That was my gym clothes. I didn't go to the gym though. Laura just got home. So, we're going to the gym. Yay! Don't everybody jump up at once. So we're going swimming. Not the gym. Like a gym in the mind rumor. Yeah, so Laura just got home. So we're going swimming.
Yay!
Why is Laura home so early from work? You look nice. Go get ready.
What's happening over here, Laura?
I'm still trying to wind down from Sam's drive here.
I was having fun on a dirt road. You triple the speed limit and it slides a little.
I have whiplash. And acne.
That's a corona test. Alright, do I blow one up too?
There's lots of what? Hairy chests?
That one's full of sand.
You're full of sand. Should we not use it?
Yeah, just put it on top.
Seems like a silly place for it, right? Cleaned it.
This is making me have to pee.
Holy crizap, it's super hot. It is 7 million degrees right now. You open the door and it hits you like a wave.
So yeah, you're winding down from your drive here.
So I raced Laura. Mine's all done.
You didn't do mine.
So I have to do hers now. One thing everybody always said, I have huge lungs. Hi.
Hi. Can you put some of this on my bum?
Okay. Hi, Amanda.
Hi. Sun safety first.
Yeah, I don't wear sunscreen.
You should.
I don't like it.
Hey. I'm gonna have a stripe on this arm. Bye, Amanda. Amanda.
Sure,
Amanda. She's not looking. Hi, Amanda.
Hi. Hi, friend.
Hi, Laura.
Swimming was great.
Swimming was great. Now we are.
Oh, man, I like your comment the other day.
Bye.
Where you said it was a victory that Sam rolled his ankle and he, like, I forget your wording, but survived.
Rolled my ankle and walked away.
Yeah.
That's what
non-scale
I said.
Non-scale victory. That was hilarious.
But that's what I said. It's that's not a thing that I've ever been able to do. Roll my ankle and then just keep walking. Because what was it? I broke my ankle in three places. No, I broke my ankle in two places and I chipped the bone of my heel. But because I rolled my ankle last year. This year I roll my ankle and nothing happens. Hot again. Let's go swimming on the way home.
I wish I didn't have to work 2 months.
Just quit your job and
okay.
We'll
you guys heard it. He said I could quit.
And we'll buy a camper and we'll just
Sam, that's mine.
Camp outside in our driveway.
And when we don't own.
When the bank comes and takes our house, we'll be like, no, we're cool. We're just gonna live in the driveway. I think that sounds like a plan.
We'll live in your mom's driveway.
No, that's super far.
From what? We won't have jobs.
From everything, really. All right. We're going to drive home. Right, Laura?
Right.
Virgin Radio, I'm Shannon, and the Friends debate has finally been settled. So if you're a fan of the show Friends, you know that there was a divide on whether or not Ross and Rachel were on a break.
had to do this because my lawn was starting to get burnt. What little grass I have was turning yellow. Very little grass.
Well, since I'm still doing stuff, I might as well fill you guys in. So, Laura's gone to sleep. She's trying anyway. I'm making a lot of noise. But I'm boiling 6 eggs. Not for right now. I'm not going to eat any right now. Just going to... It's always good to have a couple boiled eggs. And then, bringing some water to a boil because Laura wanted me to make some oats for her. So she can take those tomorrow or whatever. So yeah. What's happening right now? Then we're gonna go shower. Probably go to bed. And see what another exciting day will bring.
So I did end up having 2 of those eggs. 2 pieces of toast. So this is kind of a late supper, I guess you could say. So my weigh-in tomorrow is gonna suck because if I eat late, it sucks, but
they look delicious, I'm hungry. And I figured I got Laura's porridge stuff. And I figured I would do the rhubarb in the fridge. So I'm stewing the rhubarb. And then from there, I'll just mash it up and everything. Make it into a rhubarb stew, and then it's really good to like add to your Greek yogurt or something like that. So I was thinking that might be something I'll have tomorrow. Definitely have to turn it down though. It's a little much, it's swelling up. It's getting softer. It's boiling up a little bit. I got on the lowest setting now. But yeah, it smells good. All right, so this turned into a whole thing, but let me tell you, that right there is delicious. It's just rhubarb picked from my mom's house or my brother's house, one or the other. And it's just a few stalks. I just cut it up and I just boiled it in water for like 20 minutes and then I let it just stew in water and I put in a cup of Laura's Zevia stuff. So yeah. And it was so good. It's very good. So I'm just gonna let that cool. Let the porridge for Laura cool. And then we're gonna let the eggs cool. And then by then I'll be done the dishes and then it'll be time to take a shower and go to bed.